Good, I'm backing up. I want you to keep it going. Good.
Tracy Jones of Murrells Inlet can really pack a punch, but she wasn't always a fighter.
I'm 5'2". I'm very well aware I'm a small person. I believe any man can probably overpower me, and I run, and I would like to have options and how to protect myself more.
Options that could have already come in handy on multiple occasions.
I personally was robbed twice this year. Crime has gone up, and we really need to be able to protect ourselves.
Today's women's self-defense class at the Georgetown County Sheriff's Office helped educate women like Jones about how to defend themselves when caught in dangerous situations.
They may have a child with them. They may be carrying bags. We want to give them situations so that they'll be better able to prepare themselves for if that happens.
Through a series of discussions, physical tests, and demonstrations, more than 28 women were trained in a variety of self-defense techniques, including proper use of mace and tasers to ward off attackers. Jones says these are skills every woman in today's society should know.
We are multitaskers, we have children, we have shopping bags. We're constantly shuffling, and I think that we do need to have these options in our head as a automatic. That automatic is opening the door for the car.
Georgetown County Sheriff's Office victim advocate Donna Moeller says the turnout for this session was so large that she already has a list of women waiting to enroll in the next class.
I've got a list of 8 people that want me to call them when the next class is coming.
And Moeller hopes that list will grow. In Georgetown, Kayla DiRenzo, WPDE News Channel 15.